Sweeney.
This is Aurora.
We have made a song and it's called Storm.
那时候就心里想要跟一些自己很喜欢的歌手合作，然后我就首先就是邀请了欧若拉。欧若拉 is your chance.
我是欧若拉，我很可爱。
若拉，我们现在都是昵称他若拉，就当他姓欧，你知道吗？第一次跟他有接触应该是 email 吧，就是有邀请他合作，然后本来想说，哎呀，反正这种事情你跟喜欢的歌手联络就是会石沉大海，他又不知道你是谁。但是没有想到他不但很快回，而且说他很有兴趣，我们就互相交换了很多我们的 demo， 然后最后有了 Storm 这首歌。我印象很深是因为我跟他说我英文真的很差，但我很想要表达就是我有多开心这一切的发生，然后他就很贴心的回答我说，你什么都不用说，因为我懂，我懂你想说什么。
Is it from the tree or from the heaven?
From the tree, I think.
I think from
the heaven.
Ah, yes,
yes. Okay, I got you. 我觉得若拉真的是一个很贴心、很贴心，就是他可能知道我有时候有点怕生，反而是一个25岁的少女一直在鼓励我。例如说我在拍一些 MV 的一些单独的卡的时候，她会跑到旁边来，然后站在我面前这样替我加油。
But if you're like a
actor,
could act
for the music play, maybe I'm not afraid.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I feel touched. I feel you try to cheer me up.
我的妈呀
！Why are you so cute? I told them you are very cute and very kind, very friendly.
But so are you. But he is also so kind. And yesterday he was out in the snow for like a million years, and he didn't complain a single time.
But you, even.
And I'm also a nice man.
Yeah.
Yes.
Are you okay?
You're not good at running. You're gonna like. But it's better to run like this.
But not
with the hands and make it feel very like I need to catch the light. That makes sense.
Actually,
so I was running and not like this. Like, that was how I was running. Like, half and past.
Thank you for your tips.
You feel ready?
Okay. Alright. Stay warm.
And 3, 2, 1, go!
Sorry, come back,
Judy. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, this is so pretty. Can I?
Yes. This is your name in Mandarin. I have already your name.
It's custom made for
it's
you.
It's overall. Oh.
It's very beautiful, and I've never seen my name in Chinese Mandarin before.
Yes. I also hope you like it. Greeny picky for you
because one of your demo called Crystal.
Yes.
And then last time you say you like golden, so it's very traditional
ink.
Oh, you have so beautiful art in your culture. Greeny, this is so nice of you. I love them, and I will take care of them with my life. Thank you. I cried a little when I saw that you had written my name in Mandarin.
It's like maybe we know each other for years.
Yes, in another life.
For me, it's dreams come true.
The camera.
Really, you did. Yes! Very happy!